When I was a child, desperately waiting for snowflakes, the Arctic Ocean was covered by about 15 times the size of France with sea ice. Today, there is only 8 to 10 times the size of France left. Sea ice starts forming once seawater gets below its freezing point at minus 2 degrees Celsius. It grows in thickness up to 2-3 meters. We find sea ice in the Arctic Ocean and also around Antarctica. The impact of climate change on sea ice is very simple. CO2 in the atmosphere warms the air, which melts the ice. For each ton of CO2 that we emit, we lose about 3 square meters of sea ice. For example, taking a plane from Paris to New York, it makes about 2.5 tons of CO2 in the atmosphere, which means about a small room of sea ice that we are losing for each passenger. At the scale of the entire mankind, we emit about 10 billion tons of CO2 each year, which means that we are losing each year about the size of Belgium. If this trend continues, we are going to lose the summer Arctic sea ice by mid-century. So to avoid the loss of Arctic sea ice, it's very simple. We should just be smart and stop putting more CO2 in the atmosphere.